At 6 tonight, a woman accused of hacking into UConn's vendor payment system and stealing $773,000 is under arrest tonight. Police say 38-year-old Muthini Zuki of Kennesaw, Georgia, diverted 32 payments meant for Dell computers into her personal accounts last spring. UConn says the school's billing vendor and Dell will work to get that money back. Zuki was extradited to Connecticut this week. She's being held on a $500,000 bond tonight.